रेडी स्टार्ट। द अपीलांट कॉमा एक्यूज्ड नंबर वन असेल्स हिज कन्विक्शन एंड सेंटेंस अंडर सेक्शंस 302/34, 324/34, 325/34 एंड 323, आईपीसी टू लाइफ इम्प्रिजनमेंट एंड लेसर पनिशमेंट्स फुल स्टॉप। फोर एक्यूज्ड पर्सन्स वर पुट ऑन ट्रायल कॉमा The appellant being one of them, comma, for an occurrence that took place on 23-10-2006 at about 4 p.m. full stop. Two persons were deceased and three injured full stop. Accused number 3 and accused number 4, comma, who are not before us, comma, have also been convicted under section 302 full stop. Accused number 1 has been convicted alike the appellant full stop para. The genesis of the occurrence lay in certain lands purchased by PW1 from the father of the appellant full stop. Peeved the appellant along with the co-accused came to the lands of PW1 and asked him to return the lands to him full stop. On refusal by PW1, comma, the accused are said to have threatened the witness and assaulted PW1, comma, his wife PW4, comma, their 12-year-old son Rama Shankar, who was deceased within 24 hours during course of treatment, and their minor daughter full stop. The appellants are then said to have proceeded to the house of Ramdas, comma, the brother of PW1, comma, and sought him dead in presence of his son PW2 full stop para. Learned counsel for the appellant submits that he was possessed of a lathi only full stop. Two of the co-accused, comma, co-accused number 3 and accused number 4 were armed with a country-made pistol and an axe, respectively, full stop. Death of the two persons is ascribed to injuries caused by axe and firearm, respectively, not by lathi, full stop. The third accused was also possessed of a lathi, full stop. The allegation of assault with lathis is ominous, full stop para. It cannot be said with certainty that the appellant also assaulted, full stop. The appellant did not share any common intention with the other accused and has been implicated at the behest of the village sarpanch, full stop. His defense of alibi has not been considered properly, full stop. All three witnesses being related, comma, false implication is evident because none of the independent witnesses have been examined, full stop. The defense of the appellant under section 313, comma, CRPC has not been properly considered, full stop para. Learned additional advocate general appearing for the state submitted that common intention is apparent from the fact that the four accused came armed together on the lands of PW1 full stop, having failed in their threats to him for return of the lands, comma, all of them assaulted PW1, comma, PW4, comma, their daughter and minor son full stop. The accused then went together to the house of the second deceased Ramdas and assaulted him also, full stop. The appellant was well aware of the co-accused carrying a country-made pistol and axe, full stop. The recovery of a blood-stained lathi and clothes of the appellant pursuant to his confession conclusively establish common intention, full stop para. We have considered the submissions on behalf of the parties and perused The evidence on record, full stop. The appellant was unhappy that his father had sold land to PW1 and wanted them back, full stop. The four accused came to the lands of PW1 and threatened him to return the lands, full stop. On his refusal to do so, comma, accused number 3 and accused number 4 first assaulted him with an axe, full stop. Accused number 1 and the appellant assaulted him with lathis.